Happening overnight in Fayetteville, police attempted to serve commitment papers on a person in the area of Riley Road around the Loch Lomond neighborhood. Officers with the department's crisis negotiation team were on scene to aid an individual in crisis. Police tell us members of the emergency response team were also there to try to ensure the safety and security of officers and neighbors.